mercy routine and said, this one came in all the way from Nigeria, and they wrote it in on the 6th of October. They said, testimony of healing from Nigeria. Good evening, sir. I want to share my testimony. I had an encounter with you back when I was in primary school. Wow. Then you would come to assemblies of God for crusade. You were still very young, and it was a surprise to see someone so young with the anointing. That was around 1998. Are you hearing this? This person writing this was in primary school. I was a young boy ministry. Well, let's keep going. She said, I was happy. She was in primary school at that time, but now she's grown up, obviously. I was happy to see you online last year, and I started following your program, and I've been hugely blessed. This testimony happened last year. My boy had tonsillitis. So she had a son that had tonsillitis, and it was really serious. His breathing was heavy, and he was crying all through. The boy was struggling to breathe, crying all through. That Monday morning, I hooked up online, and it was communion service. Wow, just like today. I declared that I wanted my, okay? I declared that I wanted my testimony, and I wanted my son to be healed. He was asleep when the communion was prayed for. Listen to this testimony. This is God at work. When the communion was prayed for, after sharing with my husband and older son, I kept his. So she kept some for the son who was asleep, who had tonsillitis. Immediately he woke up, I gave him the communion, and instantly he sneezed out huge catarrh. Now catarrh is phlegm. He sneezed out huge phlegm from his nose, and as soon as he took the communion, and before this, his nose seemed also blocked. The nose that seemed blocked, that can't breathe through, sneeze out. And glory to God, he started feeling better. Ayaya. Hey, I thank God for his anointing upon you. That was the end of tonsillitis. His anointing upon you. I thank God for healing my son. I pray that it shall never reoccur again. It will never reoccur again. Because I read that most kids suffer it, and it cannot reoccur again. When God heals, it is permanent. And when he closes a door, no man can open. She said, I tap into total healing, that his case will be different, and he shall never have tonsillitis again. God is a miracle worker. God be praised forever. It has been in my mind to share this testimony, and it happened second week of December last year. She sent us a testimony on the 6th of October this year, which is just a few days ago. By the power of the communion given to the Son, I am everyone under the sound of my voice. This same flow, this same anointing, this same healing grace, this same deliverance will happen for you today.